We've been swerving back here with another banger for you guys today, man. And I'm finally here, and I'm finally back with Bendis Comics. I keep saying Ben Swerving. I'm sorry, man. Bendis Comics is here with a banger. And today is a different video. It's not, someone who is in the Flash series, but it's not the Flash or it's Speedster. In fact, it is someone having to do with the Force, obviously. You guys can see the Still Force, to be exact. But yeah, and then we got Ben 10, my favorite superhero. But before we get into it, I want to let you guys know, I've been going through a few problems. That's why I haven't been able to upload every Monday and Friday. I've been going through a few things, and then I got school to worry about, and then college too coming up. So it's kind of hard. But this week, starting this week, I will do every week, Monday and Friday. I will try to find a video every time. But anyways, yeah, we got a Chronosapien, and then the turtle from Flash. A Chronosapien, other known as Clockwork, in the Ben 10 series. Now, to me, I've been thinking they have a lot of similar powers, and they're both very powerful. Like, it takes a lot just to take them down. Obviously, you can just see a Chronosapien just stopped Atomic X, and Atomic X is probably the most powerful alien Ben 10 has ever had, because it's atomic and mixed with Alien X. So he just rewinded time to save him, that a Chronosapien time bomb couldn't, that he couldn't stop, Atomic X couldn't even stop a Chronosapien time bomb. So that shows how powerful they are. So I've been thinking, they show a lot of similarities on the show and off the show, the green source they both have, or source of energy, whatever you want to call it, them being able to go back in time, whatever time, rewind time, and watch whatever happens in front of them, watch time repeat in front of them and stuff. So I think, that's very weird. And then I also noticed too that, Ben 10 was written by people who do DC films and the DC people and stuff like that. So like I said, it's kind of weird. And it kind of gets me to think how these characters can be similar. And people could say, it's a stretch, but I already gave you guys three good reasons. And the fourth being that they're both written by DC people. And now we know the Turtles origin story. We know where he came from, because I showed you guys in my first ever Bendis Comics video. He's a top nemesis of Barry. Not the top, obviously, that goes to Reverse Flash, a.k.a. Barthon, but he is one of the probably top three, maybe even top five. And it's really an honor, because the Flash fights a lot of people. So that's an honor to be in the top five. So other than that, yeah, we know what he came from. We know that he repeated the same thing Barry did, but it ended up giving him a time thing. So yeah, he ended up giving him the opposite of Barry powers, the slowest man on Earth, but he was able to move through, he can slow down time and make it look like he moved fast. And that's another thing that I wanted to talk about, because a Chronosapien does the same thing. In the clip I showed you guys earlier, Clockwork was, I didn't show you guys this clip, but it's a clip of Clockwork making it look like he's moving so fast, but he's actually slowing down time, which is the same thing the turtle did earlier in season two, where he wanted to steal the necklace. He slowed down time and made it look like he was moving so fast in the security cams, and it made it like it was another speedster, but he just made everything around him so slow. And I feel like these guys are OP. It's like I told you guys, you seen the Chronosapien bomb stop the most powerful alien Prime Ben, or 10K Ben 10K ever created or has ever been known. You've seen him stop him, and then Turtle stops the Flash a lot, and I feel like he should get more credit and recognition, because those powers are crazy. But again, the Flash, always has to make the Flash wins at the end of the day, at the end of the season, at least. It might make him lose for a little bit, but at the end of the day, they have to make him win, because that is who the show is about. But in the comic books a lot, they do show how Turtle has won some battles, but the Flash ends up winning, that the rest of them, which is you know, understandable. But we're getting towards the end of the video, and I hope you guys actually really like this video. It is a short video, I'm sorry, but it's almost 7 o'clock, and I'm already uploading this a little late. But I just wanted to, you know, give you guys something from this Monday, because I'm starting this week. This Friday, I have a baseball video coming out. I'm not letting you guys know yet, but it is a baseball video. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, peace.